Today we are going to make spicy chicken pops. Take 400 grams of boneless chicken and cut it into small pieces. Cut it into small cube shaped pieces. Put in a spoon of mint, a spoon of parsley, a spoon of rosemary, a spoon of thyme. Put in a spoon of black pepper powder. Two spoons of chili powder. And mix. Put in salt to taste. And mix. Pour in 2 spoons of oregano sauce and mix. Heat the pan and pour in the oil, 50 to 60 ml. Dip the pieces in egg mixture and then coat it with breadcrumb and whole wheat flour. Dip the pieces in the egg batter and coat in the breadcrumb and wheat flour. Do it with all the pieces. Fry the pieces in oil. Turn it from side to side. And fry it for 10 to 15 minutes. This is the final spicy chicken pops.